What's up, Peep Squad? Peep Squad is in the building, baby. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. It'd be greatly appreciated from the bottom of my heart. My peeps, my peoples, Peep Squad is in the building. Let's get down to the situation. Let's talk about the Bravo chat room with Portia, Giselle, and Hannah. It is going down. Giselle asks Portia a question. Like, what's going on with Marlo Hampton? She can't figure out why Marlo Hampton is upset with Portia. Why is there a problem with Portia? She just doesn't understand that. I think Marlo doesn't like to be lied to, and she wanted to know what was going on and what was going down, and she really thought that she was very close to Portia, and Portia was going to tell her whether she did this or whether she did that. Portia said, I did not have sex with Bolo. Marlo didn't believe Portia because Marlo heard something else from Candy Burris and also Kenya Moore. So that's why she didn't believe nothing that Portia Williams said. If she was Portia Williams' friend, she would believe her or just take her word for it and just let it be and not try to do an investigation. But in any event, Marlo feels like Portia is sunning her and Portia done turned her back on her. I was like, Lord have mercy, what is going on with this situation? So Giselle Bryant, she phrased the question whether Marlo Hampton can be friends with Portia Williams and Kenya Moore at the same damn time. And that's when Portia Williams, she jumped into the situation and she goes, no, she can't be, because Marlo is a friend to nobody. She's only a friend to clout. I was like, damn. Portia went in. Portia says she is only a friend to clout. Well, that's the same thing Marlo said about Portia Williams maybe about 2 weeks ago on, you know, in an interview. But in any event, it is going down with this situation. So Portia is calling out Marlo. Is Marlo and Portia going to be beefing all next season? Like, damn, they can't get it together. But in any event, Marlo basically feels like something's going on between Candy Burris and Portia Williams, because she wants to know why they so cool and why they so tight after the dungeon. So Marlo's putting it out there that something went on in the dungeon between Candy Burris and Portia Williams, and that's the reason why they are so cool and so tight, because a week ago they wasn't cool. I was like, Lord have mercy, it is going down. In any event, we gonna find out what really went on in the dungeon. Candy gonna have to speak up and say some things, because Marlo is putting out these allegations that something happened and something went down. Which, do you think something did or no? You guys let me know. Do you think Marlo is just reaching for straws and she's just hurt and she's baffled that Portia is not really trying to, you know, baby her or trying to run up after her or trying to save their friendship? Portia did have a conversation with Marlo, you know, in Louisiana in the dance studio, and she thought it was cool. And the next thing you know, Marlo done cussed out Portia and at the dinner table with Big Frida. So you guys let me know what you think about that situation. Portia also was asked whether, because Hannah asked Portia, do she feel like she was used by Marlo Hampton? And Portia Williams said, no, she doesn't feel like she was being used. She said, it's a game. Some people are playing a game and some people ain't playing a game. So Portia's playing the game. It is what it is. And Portia said she's been in the game for 10 years. She got very, very thick skin. So whatever Marlo's saying, whatever anybody's saying about her, it ain't going to hurt her. She ain't going to lose no sleep. So whether you saying she's with Bolo, she got it in with Bolo, or Tanya, or LaToya was down there between them thighs, she don't care, because she got very thick skin and she's playing the game. So you guys let me know what you think about the situation. Then Hannah, she jumps into the situation and she says to Portia, maybe Marlo is feeling a certain type of way because when she called you out or when your friendship started to part ways, you didn't try to react to the situation. You didn't try to run up behind her. You just act like it didn't even exist and you just ignored her and moved on. And maybe Marlo feels like you never really cared about her or you were never really her friend. So you guys let me know what you think about that situation. I was like, Portia said that could be a situation, that could be an issue. But you know what? Portia's saying that she's acting like an adult and she's handling the situation like an adult and she don't even want to go there. And Portia said basically it can't be because, you know, she's jealous or she doesn't want, you know, Marlo Hampton to be friends with Kenya Moore. Portia Williams says her best friend Shamia is friends with Kenya Moore. They go on play dates. They go on dates together. They go to parties together. They hang out at each other's house, and she don't have a problem with it. Candy's cool with Kenya. She doesn't have a problem with it. But also, Portia said that Drew is cool with Kenya, and that's not true. But in any event, moving on from that situation, she's okay with the situation. She gonna keep moving. She got thick skin and she knows how to play the game, and she's playing the game. So that means Portia Williams is here to stay. She's here to play the game. She's here to make her money. She's here to make her mark. So Portia Williams is not leaving Real Housewives of Atlanta. She says she got 10 years of thick skin and she's playing the game. So you guys tell me what you think about this situation.